ஹை, லாங் டைம் கேக் சன்யாசியா, வெல்கம் பேக். ஸோ சல்ஜினே, ஸோ எஸ், இட்ஸ் பின் அ வெரி லாங் டைம் வி ஹவ் மெட் அண்ட் ஐ எம் எக்ஸ்ட்ரீம்லி சாரி. ஐ இன்ஃபார்ம்டு பிஃபோர் ஹேண்ட் தட் ஐ ஹாவ் எக்ஸாம்ஸ் அண்ட் நவ் ஆஃப்டர் டுமாரோ ஐ ஹாவ் எ கண்டினியூஸ்லி எக்ஸாம். ஸோ ஐ தாட் டு வீடியோ அண்ட் இஃப் பாசிபிள் ஐ வில் மேக் வீடியோ அண்ட் அப்லோட் இட் ஃபார் த அப்கமிங் டே. ஸோ டுடே இஸ் அ பேசிக் பிகாஸ் மை நியூ friend, not new friend, a old friend but a new army friend is become army recently. So for her I'm teaching this Korean. So yes, so let's all welcome her together. So her name is Eugene. So yes, let's continue our video. So yes, first one is hi, 안녕하세요 is telling in polite way or formal way is 안녕하세요. If you are tell in casual way, you can use 안녕, 안녕 여러분, 안녕 친구. Yes. And next is hello. Hello is 여보세요. This one you have to use only when you want to tell hello while you're getting a call. You have to use 여보세요 while attending a call. Otherwise, you want to tell hello while meeting people, you have to use 안녕하세요, 안녕, those things. And next is 좋은 아침, good morning. 좋은 아침 you can tell casually, which is down, 좋은 아침, casually. If you want to tell a polite or in a formal way, you have to tell 좋은 아침이에요, 좋은 아침이에요, 좋은 아침이에요, 좋은 아침이에요. The next one is 뭐해, 뭐해 is what's up. You want to tell, hey friend, what's up? You have to use what's up, right? For that, you have to use 뭐해, 뭐해. Yes, it's what's up, 뭐해. Then next is 제발, 제발 is please. We have to use 제발 while you're telling please, like you're asking it so politely. And 찰까, chalka is a casual informal way of telling bye. If you wanna tell end the conversation and you wanna tell bye, you can use chalka. Yes, the informal way or casual way. Next, and how are you is you wanna tell in casual or informal way, you can use 잘 지내, 잘 지내. And in a polite or formal way, you can use 잘 지내서요, 잘 지내서요. Yes, you can use this one, 잘 지내 and 잘 지내서요, for saying how are you. And lastly, how to tell see you, 토파. If you wanna tell casual or informal, you can use 토파 is see you. And if you wanna tell see you tomorrow, you can use 내일 토파. What's mean by 내일? 내일 is tomorrow. So you can use for see you tomorrow, you can use 내일 토파. So thanks for watching Bangtan Cakes. So who and all the new subscribers, Bangtan Cakes is my sweet subscribers name, that's you. So I will call my subscribers, not subscribers, as Bangtan Cakes. I will call you guys as Bangtan Cakes. So hope you enjoyed this video. So thanks for watching. Bora ke sarange. You got the best of me. You got the best of me.
You got the best of me 꿈이지 현실지는 딱히 중요치 않지 그저 네가 내게 돼 있다는 게 Thanks 하루 하루 열흘